Again, if it's you, I'm rage quitting. It's gonna be Ishii. No, it's Regretti Spaghetti! Alright, somebody new. I'm trying to center dot it, and I can't. Oh, spaghetti was eating. Yeah, Stanton is, I think, much better. I think both of them are much better than I think they are decent creeps, but... Taking it easy, center dotting. Alright, he's at 40, I gotta finish this out. He is much different. Oops. One more disc, it's jam point. If you guys want to know what jam point is where the next disc is going to win. So no matter who at the serve was going to get the disc, they would have won, no matter who it was. That's what we call jam point. And if you 50-0 somebody, if you goose egg, you just call it a jam. An interesting thing for us too is if you're in game, if you're in set 3 and you're at jam point in set 3, it's super jam point because the next disc wins the entire game. Slight filth on that. Gritty spaghetti. It's having a bite to eat. Getty, get some defense in here. Alright, one disc. Whoa, what was that? Hey, 48 ping. Oh, this is big building. Curry is calling my name. Curry. I'll take it back with an ace. Probably could have blocked that if I wanted. Try hard engage. No! Game three, I'll go for the jam. Lag switch! Is this Dubin? Is this Dubin Smurf? So that's the thing with the quick curves. If you hold in, they'll be not as wide. If you hold out, they'll be wider. My full jam.
Yeah.
Right back to that corner. Sweet, sweet. So we'll be able to play stuff. Finally be able to play stuff on your gaming rig again, huh? Sounds like a plane. I think Spaghetti's problem mainly is that he's doing too many wall hard hops. Yep. But see, Ebola, we can